you've been trapped in that ship for an awful long time. So perhaps you have simply forgot what you signed. Oh, honestly, did you not read the colony policy that defined you as company property? That wavers your say in autonomy. The conglomerate's got you in lock and key. We put the dollar back into idolatry. If you're upset, you can rent an apology. We are a family forged in bureaucracy. No I in team, but there's con in economy. Were you expecting adventure?